to die anymore. And none of it are any.
Hugh Glass is a survivor, and he's part of American folklore.
This man's the only reason we're still alive.
And he knew the American Northwest Territory more than anyone.
This was unknown territory full of animals, full of richness.
Only safe thing to do is track a new course back up on land.
He is given the job to take this fur trapping unit through the wilderness. Along the way, he is mauled by a grizzly bear.
The proper thing to do would be finish him off quick.
He is left to die by his hunting crew, so he goes into ultimate survival mode.
He's absolutely broken emotionally and physically.
He crawled through the entire American wilderness on his own through the dead of winter. No weapons, no means to really survive except this bear fur, which ironically becomes a symbol of his death and gives him life.
It's an adventure of survival. Resilience, endurance, revenge.
He's afraid. He knows how far I came to find him.
On that journey, it becomes a spiritual endeavor in a lot of ways for Hugh Glass.
What really make somebody survive under so much pain? Is there love under so much pain? Is there beauty under so much grit? What is after revenge?